How do you feel when people sing your songs in the auditions?
I can't ever make my mind up whether it's really bold and brave or just stupid. I don't really like it.
We're just pulling in now. What do you want from today?
Just an inch of talent would do. It's been absolutely...
Glasgow, take note of what Gary says. Remember, have at least an inch of talent and no Take That songs. Follow these two simple rules and you're laughing. You got that?
Okay.
Good.
I hope to be singing Take That when we were young to try and get Gary on side.
You're on your own, mate.
My name is Ashwin, I'm 28 years old and I work as a sales assistant.
Where'd you come from today?
Well, I've travelled from air, actually.
Welcome back to the Extra Factor.
Welcome back, sorry you've lost me.
What do you mean?
This is my first time auditioning.
Are you pretending to be Scottish?
I'm going to be absolutely honest about something. I am not Scottish, I'm from Buckinghamshire.
Dampener on it, but I recognised you straight away.
Even I recognise you, and I've never done this before.
The reason I've decided to be Scottish is because I've got a bit of a track record when it comes to auditioning for The X Factor. The first time I walked in full of courage, but unfortunately, the wrong attitude.
It was just very, very average.
What's your definition of average?
You.
Whatever. I decided to come back again in the year 2012. The judges told me no, no, no. Louis Walsh told me
it's a never. Ah.
Why are you auditioning in Glasgow?
Unfortunately, the judges know me too well, so the second I walk into that room, if I go in as this Ashwin, they're like, no, 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 before I even start to sing.
Do you think the judges are, like, not going to recognise you then?
I'm quite convinced they're not going to recognise me. Look at me now. Do I even look anything like I did 5 years ago? New image, new hairstyle, new beard,
okay.
And new accent.
What's in your bag?
No, it's make myself look like a VIP.
Okay.
Oh, so there's nothing in there?
Oh, no, no. This transformation I've taken is all for The X Factor. It takes me a good half an hour every morning to get my hair done like that. Luckily, it only took me about a week to grow the goatee, but it took me a good 6 months to learn the Scottish accent. I'm hoping the judges don't recognise me, but if I get the yeses, I will reveal to them who I really am.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good. What's your name?
My name's Ashwin.
Have you auditioned before?
Don't think so.
Not last year?
Nah, you probably get me mixed up with somebody else.
Okay. Where do you live, sir?
I'm from Ayr.
Ayr?
In Ayrshire.
Are you from Scotland, yeah?
That's right, I'm Scottish.
You're Scottish?
I'm Scottish, yeah.
For some reason, I recognise the name. I seem to remember an Ashwin doing an audition last year.
That Ashwin, you're getting mixed up with somebody else. I'm not that guy.
Okay. And Ashwin, what star in the world do you think you could be as big as?
Well, I hope to one day be as big as the Proclaimers.
Who? Proclaimers?
The Proclaimers, they're from Scotland.
I would walk 500 miles.
I seem to remember you.
Okay, okay, I'll admit something. I'm not Scottish. You're right, I'm the same Ashwin who's down from Buckinghamshire.
Oh, I remember you.
You said I was almost in tune, so I guess that's
really?
A start.
You're a sneaky little one, aren't you?
He's ambitious.
Fabulous.
The reason I came up with this fake Scottish accent and everything was because I was worried you both would remember me, and just the second I walk in, you'd say no without me even talking.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to go for it all and go for a Take That song.
Oh, please,
good,
no.
Good, good, great.
You like it, I promise. Hit the music, baby.
Yes,
sensational.
Come on, Ashwin.
Be sensational.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
Come on.
When we were young, the world seemed so old, careless and cold. We did what we were told in our lives. When we were young, had the world by the tail, good would prevail, starships would sail, and none of us would fail in this life. Not when you're young. Whoa, when we were young, when we adored the fabulous. Whoa, when we were young, we were the foolish, fearless, never knowing the cost of what we've paid, letting someone else be strong.
Is that enough?
That's enough.
Whoa. I think that's enough now.
That's
but
all
I would do. Just like to see the gesture of the tail again. Because yeah. That was very interesting.
Yeah, do it again.
World by the tail.
Yeah,
that was good. You're quite bonkers, but you're ever so sweet.
So let's go to a vote. Louis?
Ashwin, I'll see you next year. No.
Muchas gracias.
Ashwin, you are a sweetie, but it's a no.
Thank you, Sean.
It's a no from me, Ashwin.
Merci.
I got a lot of enjoyment with the jazz hands and singing with the shoulders
tail.
And the tail as well
tail
with a cherry on top. But
you have to say no.
Thanks, Ashwin.
It should have been so beautiful, but it unfortunately isn't.
That's okay.
Keep growing.
Bye-bye. Adios, amigo.
Bye.
Because I was fascinated with his hair. I wanted him to turn to the side.
I don't think he was his.
I didn't even know what was going on.
What went wrong for you?
The second I walked in, Gary had the... It felt like Gary had these lasers coming out of his eyes.
I liked them.
Oh,
of course
liked
I liked
too.
Them.
I actually managed to make Gary smile.
Was that leaving the room?
He refused to admit it, but I could tell deep down in his heart he liked it.
It's rubbish. Rubbish.
It's not that bad.
It is.
I think it's all quite fabulous.
Of course you do.
Bye, Ashwin. Safe trip home to air. Buckinghamshire. See you next year. Probably.
Hello, Liverpool.
Hello.
Deep's in the house.
So your name's Deep.
Deep, yes.
Okay, so who's your musical inspirations? Who do you think you can be as big as?
I'm a big fan of Take That.
Oh, thank you.
The song I'm gonna sing is probably your favourite song.
What is it?
You know that. It's Back for Good. Guess now is time for me to give up. I feel it's time. I got a fist of pure emotion, got a head of shattered dreams. Gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever I said, whatever I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Want you back, want you back, want you back for good. Whenever I'm wrong, just tell me the song and I'll sing it. You'll be right if understood. Want you back, want you back, want you back for good. Thank you.
You know, I always dreamed as a songwriter that one day I'd hear my songs covered by somebody else.
Yes. Thank you, Gary.
Not! It was a very interesting version. There were some notes in there I don't remember writing.
That, Gary, you know I what? Actually that, think that's you should add this to the show.
I'm taking it with me.
I think you should.
Want you back. I like that.
Want you back for good.
I like that. At least you didn't just copy the original like a lot of people did. You made it your own. And I like the move, the back for good thing. Should we vote, guys?
Yeah.
Louis. I am going to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Louis.
To Lisa.
Yes and no from me. It's gonna be a no for me.
You've got three no's, I'm afraid.
Can I sing another one?
No. I'm sorry, Dee. Thank you for coming down today.
Thank you, audience. Bye bye.
Want you back. First of all.
So, Dee fails to impress the judges. But as Gary heads off on the next leg of the Take That tour, he does take with him some inspiration in Deep's performance.
Hi, how you doing?
Hello, how are you? What's your name?
My name's Mike.
My name's Mike, I'm 23 and I'm from Huntingdon, Cambridge.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to my performance.
Excited about it?
Oh, I'm psyched for it, yeah. I can't wait to get on that stage. Singing's my passion. I'd love to be walking out on stage, hearing tens of thousands of people screaming, shouting my name.
Are you looking forward to the seeing the new judges?
Looking forward to seeing how Gary's going to react.
Are you a big fan of Gary?
Oh, I love Gary.
Yeah.
Gary's...
Oh, you love Gary. You love Gary.
I love him.
So why do you like Gary so much?
Oh, he's in a fantastic band. He writes fantastic songs. He's a complete package, really. He's a magician with lyrics. I think he's going to think my voice is really, really good, and he'll be really impressed with my performance.
So if you get yesterday, is there anything you're going to do to celebrate?
Go home, have a McDonald's.
Sounds yeah. like my kind yes. of guy.
Hello.
Hello, Louis.
What's your name?
My name's Mike Podohonsky.
Are there any artists in the world that you aspire to be as big as?
Well, Gary, because you're a legend.
Mike, you're doing well. What are you going to sing?
Well, I've got to do take that because a man's here.
okay, off you go.
Standing at the edge of forever, at the start of whatever, shouting love at the world. Back then,
why are you laughing?
Back then, still laughing.
No, you're supposed to sing.
I can't carry on when you're sitting there grinning.
You're very cheeky, I give you that.
Is that it?
No.
No. Start having a conversation.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Where did you get the shirt?
eBay.
What did you think of the performance vocally?
I think it went all right, to be honest.
You're terrible.
I've made Gary Barlow speechless.
Yeah.
Are you taking this serious?
Yeah.
Really?
Why would I be here if I weren't?
Kelly, am I missing something?
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. No. I'm going to say no.
Mike, it's a no from me.
Talitha?
No from me.
Gary?
Well, I just said yes, but they all said no.
Gary, you're a legend.
It's been a long old day.
Yeah, it has a bit, ain't it?
Top man. feeling tired?
Very tired. 3 o'clock this morning, I got up.
Get three no's.
Well, three no's, not four no's.
Yeah, true. Gary said yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
And you got a hug.
And a handshake, so no, that's a win in itself, in my opinion.
Yeah, no, especially from Gary.
And Talisa wasn't much of a fan.
Oh, I don't like her anyway.
Oh, okay.
Don't like her music, don't like her.
Feelings neutral.
Yeah.
Oh. You did say earlier that if you won, you'd celebrate with a McDonald's.
Yeah.
Well, I'm afraid Ollie's doing your McDonald's.
Unfortunately, I'm going to have to eat it, mate. I'm
that's
sorry.
That's fair enough. That's Burger King anyway, so.
So.
But it was lovely to meet you.
And you too.
And yeah, have a nice sleep.
Oh, I definitely will.
You'll feel a little bit better in the morning.
Yeah.
My name is Alan. I am 41. And I work in a supermarket. I ran the sort of the fruit and veg department and checking in deliveries and stacking the shelves and just generally what you do in a supermarket to please the customers. As they all say, the customers come first.
Alan, welcome to the Extra Factor. How you feeling?
A bit nervous,
okay.
But
that's to be expected.
Uh-huh, yes.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm taking a risk and doing a Take That song.
Oh, now that is a big risk. What song are you going to do?
Shine.
It's a good song.
I'm hopefully going to sing Shine, and I hope I'll make him smile.
Hey, give us a high five.
Oh, would say both me and Gary Barlow are very similar. We're both the same age, we both can read music, and we both like the Queen.
This is your time to shine.
Shame.
I can't stand still when I'm singing. I enjoy the bit of the movement and the sort of sidestep sort of thing.
Okay, well, show me a little bit of your routine. Well, that was a good routine, but that wasn't shine.
No. When I sing, I'm called Alan D, the King of Swing. Well, when I get out on the stage today, I'm going to give it all I've got. An old friend of mine said years ago, there's nothing worth beat a tryer. Just keep going and you'll win sometimes.
Good afternoon, Glasgow. Hello, judges.
Hello.
Hello, Gary. Hello, Louis.
Hello, nice to
gorgeous
see you.
Gorgeous Talisa and gorgeous Anastasia.
Oh, hey. I like you already. So, what's your name?
My name's Alan. I'm 41 years old, and I'm from Alloa.
Right on. And what do you do for a living?
Been working for a supermarket for 20-odd years.
Good
but
for
I've
you.
Always had my passion for singing. I've done everything from opera to musicals and shows and pop singing and everything in the pub and that. And I finally got the place where I want to be, standing here right now.
I love that. Good for you.
Hit it!
Well, Gary, I hope this might put a smile on your face.
You're such a big star to me. You're everything I wanna be. But you're stuck in a hole, and I want you to get out. I don't know what there is to see, but I know it's time for you to leave. We're all just pushing along, trying to figure it out, out, out. All your anticipation holds you down, when you can have it all. You can have it all. So come on, oh come on, get it on. Don't know what you're waiting for. Your time is coming, don't be late. Hey, hey, so come on. See the light on your face. Let it shine, just let it shine.
Oh, Alan, that was wonderful. I loved it. It's lovely to hear a song of yours being re-performed in such a unique way. Well done.
Thank you.
Did you have fun?
Yes, I did.
That is all that matters.
Yes, that's all that matters, exactly.
I like your confidence, you know, and I like it was a great song choice, and I actually think it was better than the original version.
We just do a little boat here.
Alan, it has to be no for me.
Thank you for entertaining everyone today, but it is a no from me.
Mate, thanks anyway.
I care for you because you said I was pretty.
Hell yeah.
So immediately you get a yes from me.
Thank you.
Alan, it's a no from me, but thank you for entertaining
us
today.
Thanks anyway. Thanks. Goodbye.
Could have gone better, I suppose.
Could have gone better. Before I go, I'm wanting to do something else for you. Are you ready? It's up to you.
Oh, come here, you. Oh, Alan.